Hi students, this animation and description would help you to learn physics even more easier and better. So please do watch it and enjoy learning physics. Coupling devices. The three coupling devices generally used are resistance capacitance RC coupling, transformer coupling, and direct coupling. RC coupling scheme consists of a series of capacitor C and a parallel resistor R. C acts as a short circuit for AC signals, while it behaves like an open circuit for DC signals. In transformer coupling scheme, the transformer ensures that the AC signal is transformed from the amplifier to the load, while at the same time insulating the load from the DC signals. When DC signals have to be amplified, direct coupling is the simplest and the best to use. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.